Malapit na ang klase, guys. Si Ate Ashley, meron na siyang klase sa Monday on August 17, 2020. Si Ate Ashley is in need of a laptop. So, may nag-sponsor sa kanya, si Lola and Lolo Renato.
Thank you, Lola Marina and Lolo Renato.
So, in today's video, guys, i-unbox namin ang laptop na na-receive ni Ashley. It's a Lenovo brand, model ViaPad S145. Nabili to siya for 18,995 and meron siyang freebies na isang box ng face mask. So, i-unbox na namin to, guys. Just stay there and keep on watching. So, let's go! So, this is the Lenovo ViaPad S145. Okay, so this laptop is made in China. The CPU Intel N4100 1.1G, RAM is 4GB, the storage is 512GB SSD. As you can see, guys, there are two partitions inside, one for laptop and one for charger. So this is the charger, guys. And this is for power connector. So, meron siyang safety and warranty guide. And meron din siyang ViaPad S145 setup guide. So, this is it, guys. It is color black with stylish design. It is a big laptop. The size is 533 by 74 by 333 mm. And on the right side of the laptop, you can see the SD card slot, the audio connector, and the Lenovo button. So this is the bottom part of the laptop. And on the left side, you can see the AC power connector, the charger light, the HDMI connector, the USB 2.0 connector, and two ports for the USB 3.2 connector and the power light. At the lower portion, at the right side, you can see the Lenovo logo. So this is inside of the laptop. As you can see, the touchpad is located near to the left side. Okay, so it has a stylish design with two side narrow. And Dolby Audio. Okay, and this is the keyboard. It has a numeric keypad on the right side. And on the upper right corner is the start button. Now let's open the laptop for setup. Now the display size is 15.6 inches HD. On the upper part portion of the screen, you can see the microphone, and this is the camera and the camera light. And now let's go to Google Chrome. Let's open the YouTube. Let's see if it works fast. Thank you. mabilis naman siya, guys. Okay, so open agad kung anong nire-research. Walang loading. Let's try to watch a video. Let's see how it plays a video. Ayan, nag-open na siya ng video, guys. Okay, clear naman yung video. Okay, let's try the sound. So, maganda naman yung sound, guys. Maganda rin yung playing niya. So, this Lenovo laptop, IdeaPad S145, not too expensive, not too cheap. It's enough for the student having an online class. So, that's all for today, guys. Thank you for watching.